While taking a bath, a person touches the metal case of a radio. The path through the person to the drain pipe and ground has a resistance of 4,000 ohms. What is the smallest voltage on the case of the radio that could cause ventricular fibrillation? So, I don't know how you'd know how to do this unless you read through the textbook, but who reads through the textbook? Ventricular fibrillation would occur at a value of roughly, the current would be, so I'll label that I, would be roughly around 0.1 amps. All right. So basically what we now realize is that if we know current that I just wrote down and we know the resistance, we can find voltage through Ohm's law, right? Ohm's law is V, voltage is equal to the current multiplied by the resistance. So the current here is going to be 0.1 times the resistance of 4,000. So let's do it, right? 0.1 times 4,000 is going to be now 400 volts, right? That's the smallest voltage. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it. Hope this helped. Remember to help us out and subscribe if you can. And we appreciate it. Take care.